This video looks at an emerging state-of-the-art 3D tool, one that can work in conjunction with things like Blender or even Unreal Engine. And this tool gives you the ability to generate high-quality 3D assets instantly, then remix them to fit your style and bring them into your designs, whether you're working on branding, motion, UI, or game design. And it's even a tool that A16Z called the favorite AI tool among game developers. Meet Meshy AI, the number one AI-powered 3D tool with over 20 million models created and a community of 2 million designers, game developers, and artists. But don't just take my word for it. Actually see how this is a game changer when it comes to 3D graphic design. Let's say you're working on a project and you need a specific 3D asset. Something like a battle-worn sci-fi helmet as an example, one with neon blue accents. Normally, that would take hours to model, perhaps even days. But with Meshy AI, you just type in a description as a prompt, hit generate, and within seconds you've got a fully detailed, ready-to-use 3D model. Now it is best to get descriptive and to really take your time to learn how to structure your prompts, as well as what keywords to be using. And here's where it gets even crazier yet. Meshy AI isn't just generating random assets. It understands context, lighting, and structure, making it a serious tool for professionals in gaming, animation, and product design, to name a few. So we can use certain lighting prompts, for example, and this will really add more character to our 3D models. But let's not stop there. Let's push it even further. What if you don't want to generate something from scratch? Maybe what you need already exists in Meshy's massive library. So let's search for something unique. Let's say an anthropomorphic Doberman model as an example, like half man, half dog. And a quick search later, there it is, a fully rigged, highly detailed Doberman humanoid character. But before we use it in a design, let's remix it to make it fit our project. One of the coolest features in Meshy AI is the remix function. So instead of using a model as it is, we can tweak it, change details, and refine its look, all without starting from scratch. So let's go ahead and remix this Doberman, and I'm thinking a cyberpunk version. So we can use some prompts to change its style, and there. How easy was that? But get this, we can add textures to our model really easily with Meshy. Being able to go into fine detail on the model like this is something I've never seen before. It's really quite insane. And so just like that, we've taken a stock 3D asset and turned it into something custom made for our project. And this is the kind of creative flexibility that makes Meshy AI more than just a generator. It's a full-on design tool. And we can also remove or heal parts of our model with the smart healing function. And again, it's really simple to do with Meshy, just a few clicks and we are ready.
So now we have that cyberpunk Doberman character, it's time to bring it onto an actual design.
Now I'm going to use this on a poster design, something futuristic with background lighting and a sci-fi sort of theme. So I'm going to export this straight from Meshy AI and drop it into Photoshop. So we'll add some typography, put some thought into the layout, and there you have it. A professional grade design built around an AI generated 3D model. This workflow, being able to find, remix, and integrate a model like this, would have taken hours initially, if not days, and that's by using traditional methods. Now, if you work with Unreal Engine or Blender or even Unity, this is where things get exciting. You can export Meshy AI models directly into your favorite softwares. You can then tweak them, refine them, and use them in production however you need to. There's no tedious remeshing, no weird UV issues. It's plug and play pretty much. And for game developers, think about this. You can prototype entire scenes without waiting days or weeks for asset creation. If you need an ancient ruin for an adventure game, you can just type it into Meshy and you're bound to find something useful. And for animators, it means less time sculpting, more time animating. And for you product designers, it means faster concepts and iterations without creating loads of different roadblocks in your process. It's like having a 3D assistant that just pretty much never sleeps.
So I've been experimenting with Meshy AI for quite some time now, and it has changed the way I approach and think about 3D design in my workflows.
Yeah, the ability to generate, remix, and refine assets in my workflow without bottlenecks, well, that's huge. Whether you're a pro or just starting out, the speed and flexibility of this tool unlocks an entirely new way to work with 3D assets. But here's something cool. Meshy AI has a referral program where you and a friend can get 1 month of free access. All you do is refer a friend to Meshy AI with the referral program, and that will then mean unlimited experimentation, free assets, and a chance to see just how powerful this tool is for you both. And so if you want to speed up your 3D workflow, create assets faster than ever, or just have fun generating some wild concepts, head over to Meshy AI and start creating today. Now thanks to Meshy AI for putting out such an awesome tool, and also for making today's video possible by partnering with Satori Graphics.
But if you still want to elevate your graphic design skills and knowledge, and you want to continue your educational journey, just click that video on screen. But until next time guys, design your future today.